This is how to swap GoodDollar token. I be swapping GoodDollar for CELO token. I be swapping to CELO because CELO is the native token of CELO network. I be using GoodDapp. GoodDapp is a tool inside Good Wallet that you can use to swap GoodDollar to any token of your choice. To swap GoodDollar to CELO, you have to connect your GoodDollar to MetaMask. The reason is that you will be able to see your GoodDollar directly inside MetaMask. I already added CELO network and I've already imported GoodDollar token. This is my GoodDollar token. For you to know how to do that, watch this video. This video will take you through how to add GoodDollar to MetaMask step by step. We use MetaMask in this case to fund CELO network. That is to add money to CELO because fee will be taken and it is a requirement when I'm swapping, you'll be charged a fee. If you try to swap inside GoodDapp without making provision for charges and you approve, this error message will always come up. That is why you need to buy any crypto so that you can send CELO to this your wallet, in this case MetaMask. You can see I now have enough money to take fee for CELO whenever I do any transaction on CELO network. I did a video of how you can buy CELO on Binance and you can then transfer your CELO to MetaMask. It will reflect in your GoodDollar. You can now come back to GoodDapp to swap GoodDollar to CELO. Look at it. You should be able to swap using MetaMask, but this is disabled for CELO network. The other method we can use, you come inside your Good Wallet. For you to swap this token to CELO, you will click GoodDapp. You can see this is the inside of GoodDapp. Before you can start swapping, you must connect this GoodDapp to your Good Wallet. This Good Wallet, it is better you use web format to open your Good Wallet. To connect GoodDapp to Good Wallet, you click connect. You click wallet connect. This is why you need to use the web format of Good Wallet. You click wallet connect. You can see connect wallet. You copy this, then you go back to your Good Wallet, the web format, not the app. This is Good Wallet. You come to this place, you click wallet connect. You can close this, you can also close this. You paste the code that you copy into this place, you click connect. The next thing you need to do is to approve the connection. Click approve. As soon as you click approve, you go back to your GoodDapp. You can see it is already connected. So you've now linked GoodDapp and your GoodDollar wallet. The link of a video will come out now. You can watch that video to know how to link your GoodDollar wallet to your GoodDapp. You've connected GoodDollar to GoodDapp. So the next thing you want to do is to swap this GoodDollar token to CELO using GoodDapp. So you come here, you click, you select GoodDollar. You can see that I have 281,000 GoodDollar. You click it. You select CELO here. Because we're swapping to CELO, you click CELO. You click maximum. You review the swap. This is just a warning telling you about the transaction. This transaction will result in this price impact. If you are okay with it, you click continue. This is the network fee that you'll be charged, and this is the amount that you're likely to get on your CELO. So you click swap. So it's going through approval process. You come back to your GoodDollar to approve from your wallet. You can see instantly all the funds in this place has gone. And I have over $14 on my MetaMask and my CELO token has been credited with the same amount. And you can see that GoodDollar has been zeroized.